Hey, what's up, my friends? Nick Arapkalis here, and welcome to today's video. We're going to go over a bit of a review of ClickFunnels and why I think there's a lot of people that should not be investing into ClickFunnels, while there are a certain percentage of people that should be investing into ClickFunnels. So we're going to be going over the whole spectrum of this pricing, what it entails, everything. Okay, so I'm going to maintain objective as possible. This isn't really a review. Like, a lot of people make reviews just like to hype ClickFunnels up just so that they can make an affiliate commission on it. I really just want to give you the facts and give you some insights so that you can make an informed decision on whether you want to, you know, join up with them and use their services or not. Okay, so before we do get started, I just want to let you know that I do have a free video training that goes into depth on how I've been able to utilize affiliate marketing and internet marketing as a whole to really build out a full-time income and be able to travel and do that kind of stuff. So if you would like to learn a little bit more about that kind of stuff, you can head over to mentorwithnick.com. There's a link down in the video description, as well as get subscribed to this channel, because we're always coming out with new valuable content that's really going to help you in internet marketing as a whole. Okay, so first off, I really just want to, you know, preface this because I feel like there's so much buzz about ClickFunnels. Everyone, you know, is raving about it, and then everyone just purchases it. And that's fine for a certain percentage of people. But I think here's the biggest thing that I want to get out is that, you know, if you are just doing affiliate marketing, if all you need is an opt-in page and maybe a thank you page, then ClickFunnels is really not for you. Okay. And I say that from experience, because I have ClickFunnels now. I have another service that I'll talk about here in a second. And why I think that's probably a better route for the affiliate marketing side of things, okay? But the reason is because there's so much to do with ClickFunnels, and it's very robust. There's so much things you can do, and there's so much customization. I just think it's honestly a little bit of an overwhelm type of thing, especially if you're just starting out. So if you are just starting out and you need a landing page software and a thank you page software, some type of page builder, and that's all you need it for because you're just selling other people's products, then just stick to, you know, a different landing page software. The one that I will recommend is Leadpages, leadpages.net. And again, I'm not here to just like say, hey, I'm making this because I'm trying to sell you on it. It's just because these are personally what I use. I actually own both of these. I own leadpages.net, and I also own clickfunnels.com. But I started on Leadpages for the longest time. I still use most of my stuff on Leadpages because I still do a lot of affiliate marketing. Now, on the other side of things, I do ClickFunnels for all my products and all my sales pages and all my membership sites. And I'll show you a little bit more about what that's all about here. Okay. But the biggest reason is because of, yes, the robustness and the, you know, there's just a lot of customization. And honestly, like for me, and I can't speak for everyone, but for me, you know, I've had some issues with ClickFunnels, just like so much like kind of like technical stuff, and just seems like some things aren't always working. Okay. And I'm really not trying to bash on ClickFunnels at all, because I strongly love ClickFunnels. And if you have your own business and you have your own sales processes and sales funnels and all that kind of stuff, I strongly recommend ClickFunnels. Okay. I love Russell Brunson. I think he's awesome. I love everything he stands for. I love, you know, ClickFunnels if that is what you're going for. If you need a membership site, if you need a sales page, all that kind of stuff. I wouldn't say necessarily for the webinar side of things, but they have that kind of feature in there, but you typically need something like GoToWebinar or what's the other one? Webinar Jam for that. I wouldn't really rely on their webinar service, especially their auto webinar service. These are my opinions personally. So I'm just, you know, telling you how I feel. But again, here's the other thing is like ClickFunnels, it's $97 a month. And if you're just getting started out, that can build up pretty quick. And so that's why I kind of, you know, I would say to go for Leadpages, because if you pay on an annual basis, you're paying $25 a month. Even if you're not, you're paying $37 a month, which is quite a difference in cost, 60 bucks. And, you know, especially if you're just starting out and you don't have a whole lot of experience, it's just Leadpages is probably a better option. Okay. That's at least in my opinion. And just because that is what I have used. So that's what I wanted to just get out first and foremost, but let's log into ClickFunnels and show you really what this program is all about. Let's jump in. So Again, I talked about how, you know, if your sales pages, if you want your membership sites, if you just want sales funnels, this is a good place to go. And especially if you're really, if you have like a high level business, I think this is one of the greatest places, especially if you want to manage affiliates and you want like a CRM, you get Actionetics and Backpack. That's another upgrade, but definitely worth it, especially if you don't want to run through things like ClickBank and JVZoo, those type of affiliate networks. You can run everything from here. So if, you know, again, like I talked about, if you have a legit business and you're not just trying to sell other people's stuff and you're just trying to do your, you're doing your own thing, then I strongly recommend ClickFunnels because it's an all-in-one place. You got everything here that you're gonna need to do. So I guess like one of the biggest things, I'll probably just come in and show you some of the things that I like. I have several, you know, courses here. I have my YouTube course, I have my Facebook course, specifically on Facebook advertising. I have my affiliate marketing blueprint. I have my Instagram membership course. I have, I teach real estate agents how to generate more business with with social media and email marketing and that kind of stuff. So I have that course right there as well. I have my most robust course, which is called Internet Marketing Mastery. And then I just put together some like order forms and stuff like that. But let me show you like maybe my YouTube membership funnel because it's got the most kind of steps. So I think this is a good, really good way to go. And I always like to preface this hard is that you should, in your funnels, you should always be giving away something for free of value in exchange for if you're trying to get someone's, you know, contact information. Okay. So here I give my free video training. It's a 3-step formula for generating massive amounts of free organic traffic from YouTube. From there, I take them to the thank you page, which is the VSL. And it's basically saying, hey, your free video training is on your way, but then here's my sales pitch on my YouTube course. And so I just, you know, explain that, and then they click on to the order form, and they can obviously purchase. And then I have my upsell, and then after the upsell, it's basically, that's it. I'm probably gonna start adding more OTOs after that, but then they get membership access and stuff like that. So that's like one of my more robust funnels. I mean, YouTube has been my bread and butter for quite some time, and that's mostly what I teach. I mean, I obviously teach Instagram and Facebook as well, and just affiliate marketing as a whole. After I've, you know, really started understanding and started having a lot of success with this type of stuff, now I start to teach it a little bit. So yeah, so that's really the thing. Is like, because that's really what I wanted to get out, because I think there's just so many people that just rant and rave about ClickFunnels, and not that it's a bad program, but I'm just like, if you're just starting out and you don't have a whole lot of money, especially spending $97 on something you could spend $25 a month on, you know, cutting that cost in a quarter or down to a fourth of it is definitely going to help you out. And then eventually, once you start selling your own products, once you start building out like big sales funnels and stuff like that, and you get really good at selling, then ClickFunnels is definitely a great place to come. Okay. But again, I just wanted to make that very clear. Yeah, I mean, I don't really know what else to talk about besides that, because ClickFunnels, you know, like I talked about, it's great if you're really stepping things up. But again, for affiliate marketers, just people that are just trying to build out something, you know, for an opt-in page so that you can give something of value away in exchange for an email address, and then you take them to just a thank you page, and then you just send them to your affiliate offer from there, you're definitely more, you're off going to lead pages because everything within ClickFunnels is very customizable. So let me show you, let me kind of just show you how you can open up a new funnel. So you click on add new, and you can go check out the cookbook builder process, or you can do the classic builder funnel. So I'll just kind of show you what the cookbook stuff is all about. Basically, they already have some funnels there for you that you can customize, okay? Come down here and let's do the lead magnet funnel. And see, this is something that you could easily build out in lead pages. So let me show you, like, here's, I'll just pick one of them. So let's do this one, Rosie. And then they have this for you, and then that's great, but then you have to customize it quite a bit. So you just come down here, check it out. There's the thank you page, and there is the opt-in page. Like, yeah, it's great. Then you need to change all these things out, and Yeah, they have that there for you, okay, if you're doing a lead page. This is for a lead magnet funnel, and then you just click on Get Funnel and you're all set to go. Okay, this one is free. They do have ones that cost, so like not all of these funnels are 100% free. So that's something that I definitely want to share with you too, is that like they do have some of these funnels, but again, not all of them are free. Now, when you come into lead pages, let me sign in here. They have a lot of different things that you can definitely check out, and they have like basic stuff, and then they have more customizable stuff, and that's why I like lead pages as well, because they have the very, very basic stuff. That's all you need as an affiliate marketer. Again, once you get more advanced, then you can move up to ClickFunnels. And their lead pages is making some advances too, that it looks like they're trying to compete with ClickFunnels a little bit. But again, I'm not trying to sell you on either one. I'm really not. I'm just trying to give you the information so that you can make the decision yourself, so that you know you're happy with your decision. I'm not trying to force you on either one. I'm just trying to tell you that like, if you're just starting out with affiliate marketing, that's how I started. This is how I've gone. This is the process I've done, is I started with lead pages and then I went to ClickFunnels. Okay, because then I started building out my stuff. I don't know why my internet's not working right here, but yeah, I mean you can start going through lead pages here. Let me see if I can switch our internet. We have two of them. This one sometimes is faster. Okay, so here we go, and then give a second. So come in, create new lead page. And then these are all like the drag and drop type ones. These are much more customizable. And then these are the standard ones. So these are much more standard and like not as much like dragging and dropping and stuff like that. It's just very, very basic. So I think like the drag and drop is very similar to ClickFunnels, where you like obviously drag and drop. It says it right there. So yeah, that's really the gist. Let me show you maybe just a, one other one. The membership funnel. I do like having a membership area. This is really good. So here's the other thing that I would recommend if you are an affiliate marketer and you want to give bonuses away for like purchasing other affiliate products. Like that's a very great method to do, is like if you are selling other people's products and you give incentives, like a membership course, to purchase the affiliate product, that's going to increase your conversions. And where you can host those type of trainings is obviously here in Leadpages, or excuse me, in ClickFunnels. So I built one. This was actually, I took this template, I took this membership funnel, Gordon, and this is what I built my YouTube membership site with. So here's the landing page, or sales page, excuse me, the order confirmation, the membership access, and then the membership area. So you're all right there, but I had to change the color on that and just to fit everything I wanted, and then I completely redesigned these ones. So, because these were just not what I wanted them to look like, so I had to redesign them. And you know, so again, there's just a lot of customization, and if you're just getting started out, it's probably not the best route. Okay, so that's really what I wanted to get to you guys. Hopefully, that helped you understand this type of stuff and make a little bit of sense, so that you can maybe save a little bit of money if you're just starting out. And then down the road, once you start having some success, and then you start selling your own stuff, or you're giving bonuses away for people purchasing your affiliate promotions, then ClickFunnels is the way to go. Okay? So thanks for watching this video, guys. I appreciate your time. If you do want to go check out my free video training on how I've used affiliate marketing and internet marketing to generate a full-time income now, you can head over to mentorwithnick.com, as well as get subscribed to this channel, because we're always coming out with new content that teaches you guys all about internet marketing, how to be an entrepreneur, and how to really succeed in this type of stuff. Because there's a lot of people that come online and try to do this stuff, but they don't have success. So our vision, our mission here is to help hundreds of thousands of people live that laptop lifestyle, because it's a pretty amazing thing once you get there. All right, guys, thanks for watching the video. I appreciate your time, and I look forward to talking to you on the next video.